quiet, dude. Very quiet. Speaking of the devil.
Yeah, then pick me a gun.
It's okay, you don't need a gun.
It's grenades only. grenades only.
Yeah, you don't need a gun specialty, it's okay.
Oh no, I have a front left spawn of me if needed.
Grenade away! Oh, specialty, back up. There's a guy underneath me. Niner, in front of me. In front of this building.
Yeah, I got him. I don't know why, but I'm really not in the mood to game.
Hey Niner, the stairs right over here.
Everyone stairs.
But we never do pick up stairs in the mood.
He just went toward the garage. Yep.
I don't know.
He's in the garage.
It's always the same.
Who's taking the prison?
But you just changed my whole fucking settings. I upped it like at plus 30. Of my
not garage anymore.
No.
Tracer, he's not garage.
Try like 50-50.
I put my upbeat at 50.
Nice.
And then
Blake was there.
Blake was there too, he just killed him.
Shot me in the back, so somewhere from their okay, probably towards their hospital.
He's playing the stairs.
Fucking behind me. Damn it! Fuck! Yeah, he rotated to his right when I ran over, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah. He's playing the wall, and like, he probably watched you that whole time.
Yeah.
Bozo's got the counter spawn to me. It's gonna need. You guys have decent right spawns?
I'm pretty good on the right side.
I have the right spawn, but
I have cafe, so I'm just nading fire pit and dying.
Mother, dude, that grenade shouldn't have got me, damn it. Remus is far right.
I know we're fucked.
Ooh, they don't stop. He's on the deck. He's pushing mid.
I can't stand watching Valorant.
Yeah, I mean, either Valorant, maybe it's a fun game to play, but it's not a good game to watch.
No, I agree.
And honestly, that's also why I've never played it, because, like, just watching
really
it.
No idea where I'm going.
What's that?
You must have said, like, no idea where I went.
Yeah, he lost you.
You're a fucking magician, man.
This new Marvel's Avenger game looks pretty fun though. I might give that a try.
I download.
Probably knocked up with that nade niner.
Do you have PC or are you on console?
What?
Divine, are you on PC or console? What do you play?
You don't
like
know
not SOCOM. Like your other
terrorists win.
I only play Ghost of Tsushima on my PS4, so.
Well then. I asked because obviously you can play that beta, the Avengers beta, or demo. I downloaded the beta on my PC from Steam and the damn game won't launch. I tried tried playing it yesterday and today, it just like, it won't launch.
Playing as a Hulk seems boring.
One nade off and one back.
I'm just gonna full send it.
Oh, fuck
me. Plus, spawn. We're around this corner, maybe?
I'm knitting over you.
He's right in, like, this little crevice.
Right in front of my building, right here. Under.
I just headshot Blake.
That fucking grenade, unbelievable. Nine or to your right. Oh, oh shit. Niner, this.
Leave it to Niner.
Who's left?
Leave it to Niner.
Try to maybe delay rush on the left there, Neb. Like, don't run right out, like, right away, but, like, wait and then come.
Oh, I got Ranger middle. They're not really nading cafes, so we'll get there. I'll try it again. If it doesn't work, then I can try it to lead.
I'm gonna just try to get into hostage building this round. Not getting naded, hopefully.
I headshot Blake though up close, but somehow I lost. Outgoing! Yeah, I got middle building.
Can't push left without getting
hit. Nice. Now all seven of them are nading me in middle. Jesus. Why are we playing this map?
Just jumped into mid behind you there. Hostage. Yeah.
Hey, you got two guys. Can't push out.
Yeah, you got pushed.
Oh! Get him,
Where the fuck do you go? Okay.
I'm top.
Yes. Oh, glorious. Shit!
Good shit.
Man, I had like no... I was reloading every like three shots because I my only... I don't carry two-timed ammo.
Evidently, this mission was above your
pay grade. That almost went sideways.
Yeah, you did it, man.
I did it. I killed three of them. Yeah, I killed three of them. Not cool.
Yeah.
This guy and his lack of ammo. Less ammo, the better, Kyle.
Yep. It's a fun map to start. Going. Grenade
away. Oh, really?
Ah, specialty. Why you do this to me? I'm kidding. I don't know how my grenade didn't go over the building, that sucks.
Grenade away!
Where the fuck is Luca? Or Luca?
Yeah, garage. Yes, behind the truck.
Needing it.
I got him. There's Remus. He's dead. Garage guy's dead.
Oh,
truck.
Truck.
No,
guy.
Like behind their spawn. I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Yeah, they're broken.
There, you got him.
Oh, that nade just knocked.
Oh shit. Grenade away. He's in there, broken.
I don't know where he went, but I literally had a back shot and that nade knocked me down.
Underneath you.
I lost.
Underneath
you. Shit. Oh, he's on the deck.
Ah.
Oh, no, me.
Oh, he's going to broken. Are broken. Broken stairs. Broken stairs. Just some.
Seals victorious.
Hey, what's up, Spanky? My dead zone. Oh fuck. My dead zone's really low.
Yeah, looks like I gotta adjust.
My death on really low is probably... I used to have it at zero. I used to have it at zero dead zone. And a little while ago, I pushed it up probably to like 10. Out of 100, probably like 10.
Yeah, he was in the pub earlier too.
Are we gonna vote this
Maybe it's crap. I don't know.
I don't know.
Everybody in SVDL is in this room. I don't know who the fuck that is. You know who it could be.
That's a low dead zone, nope. Spanky. Basically, a zero dead zone.
Probably.
A zero dead zone means that you touch your joystick at all and it moves. With no delay.
This is how they're gonna play this shit. I'm going.
So I have virtually a zero. I used to have zero, but I was having issues, so I moved it.
Taking the fucking off.
Fuck, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh! Okay, Blake's in the hostage room.
Well, Blake, if you want to play like that, then I'm going to make this very boring for you.
Niner,
come on. He's going to throw a nade off the wall and we run in there. He doesn't. I can try to base him all in.
So, run in there and just run straight. So he throws a nade in.
He was trying.
Yep, I knew it. He went to me. Good shit. You played him. He literally went back to Nate because he thought you were running back. So
a hostage has been
Does
killed.
It every time we are.
Yeah.
I always think this is a modern idea.
What's up? I think it's a mine.
Yeah, they don't know who it is either.
So you just got the password from the Discord, you guys think?
Yeah. It's probably Dreams. I don't know who else it could be. Like, I don't know why he has a fucking name every day. He's worse than I am. One just went in the middle.
He went into the demo room.
Outgoing! Yeah, he's going third. Yeah, he's third Falk. I got him.
Yeah, I'm gonna rush.
You guys, they're right ruined stairs. Ruined stairs. Dead. On me. Another one in their ruins.
Got it.
Dead.
Nice.
That's some lucky shit.
Seals victorious.
Oh, someone needs to go back to basic training.
Fine, let's go back. I'm up here. Hunter, if you need come forward.
I can show you.
Okay, I'll shoot you. Go. Where are you shooting from? Oh, I just want to test the accuracy.
The AK is not very accurate long range.
No, you kind of gotta tap it. Like, the model and.
Oh,
no,
fucking!
I thought I killed you again. I was like, damn it!
Can't run to this.
I thought I killed you.
Maybe it's the same
thing. It's like, depending on your spawn, you have only like one route. That's what I noticed.
I see how you play.
Well, you don't have to push. That's another
yeah.
row.
Oh.
Is it Sniper that actually pulled out his pistol? It's not Cypher.
Oh, okay. Outgoing. Hello? Outgoing.
Yeah.
Hello.
Probably on the side of the map. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Fuck, to my right. Fuck. Middle.
Probably cafe now.
No, he just went behind our right side building. Stairway.
What? How am I not going through this?
Terrorists win.
What?
There you go.
hostage?
What?
I have no idea.
Oh, like on the SVDL thing?
That's cure.
Oh, cry, be divine. El Chapo. It's Chapo. El Chapo. Who's that?
I don't know. It's not Dreams, because Dreams don't snipe. I don't know who the fuck it is.
Holy grenade on the right side, man.
Fuck, man. I need a fucking game.
Oh, I threw my grenade in the cafe. Careful.
Right side, guys.
Not good.
I got the one right side.
Maybe that's Chivo. It's like El Chapo. I don't know who that could be.
Me either.
Yeah, it might be one of like Remus's buddies. Like,
yeah, fuck the fuck.
Hey,
we get it. You can throw fucking 12 grenades. Holy fuck, man.
I can't fucking make it. If I make it out on the left, it's like 2 kills instant, like for sure. If I don't, 0.
I think it's that Pain guy. Because for some reason I asked who Luca is and he's just putting a bunch of fucking reactions on once. Yeah, like, Niner, why did we start this map out of all maps? Razor, don't run, you're still running.
I'm being shot from,
he's on the top over there. I don't know what building that is.
He dropped, he's going in. Just kidding, we don't have mics, so I'm just gonna nade him.
There might be a person in this building here to your left, Razor, yeah.
Fuck! I shot him in the head, dude, I fucking swear.
That
yeah, nah, I know. Yeah, I fucking swear I shot him in the face.
No way!
Oh shit,
Niner, if you want an M4SD, my body's in front of you.
I think it's the hostages.
Nice, good catch. I don't think Blake grabbed them yet, but he's gonna probably going for them now.
Seals victorious.
Oh, good shit.
He was running for the hostage.
Yeah, I literally looked at doors.
Yo, I found a nice glitch with mines, eh?
Grenade away!
If you run and dive and then place it, you don't have the full animation of putting it down. It just puts it down and you get back up. Yeah.
I think I've done that before.
So like, just run through a door, once you're at the spot you like, just place it, you keep running.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Like, shit out the mine.
Pretty much, yeah. I'm gonna start doing it in pubs, because it's funny now.
If someone's chasing you, just...
Yeah, well, I mean, mines have a 10-second delay,
yeah,
don't they?
I know, they have a delay.
That's if they didn't have a delay, like, that'd really be... Yeah. That'd be fucking nasty. Middle building.
Oh, we missed.
Coming to you, Raymond.
Blake got middle building, watch the nades. Wow, that grenade was so far and it did that much health.
Dude, come on, fucking back!
on!
Holy Hunter, how is he taking so much?
I don't know, but two mid. One stairs and one's behind the building. Bottom floor. Oh shit.
Yeah, one's under boardwalk too. You just headshot the shit out of him.
Ah, yeah, we're definitely.
They're all pushing you.
Yeah.
I just want Jim, you win this. Kid's a boss.
Oh, he. How the fuck did he get there? I just saw him.
I don't know.
Oh, God. I literally just saw him to my left, didn't I? Through the window, and he fucking popped up there?
He was just there.
He is a fucking bot, bro. He literally just ran. That sucks. I almost had that.
Okay. Fuck, well, I mean, I'll take a loss on this map, even though we lost 6-5, so...
Well, I mean, is it really?
I'll take it.
That was almost a win. I should have killed him there.
Yeah, well, sure. I mean, even at minimum, you know, like, that puts us in good position to get to tiebreaker.
My bad. 4-9.
I can't believe the Raptors swept them.
What the fuck's a Raptor?
The basketball team for Toronto.
What is basketball?
It's the one with the nets and the tennis balls.
I thought you were Canadian.
I am.
Well, you shouldn't be watching basketball then, weirdo.
I'm black.
I don't care what.
The response isn't even that Toronto's in Canada, it's I'm black.
Yeah, bro, the Raptors are doing so well that, like, everyone's a fan.
Yeah, I bet Kawhi Leonard's upset that he left.
Holy.
Yeah.
Basketball shit, though.
We'll see.
Didn't he go to, like, New Orleans or some shit? I don't even
know. Who's Payne? Is Payne Cypher?
Cypher's in here now.
Oh, no, is he Payne?
Yeah.
Okay.
I still don't know who Luca is, so some random ass dude on our team.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Solo doesn't want to play with us? Wow. Oh wow, Luca doesn't want to play with us either.
That's okay, I don't care. Don't know who he is. Wait, we're actually getting seals?
Well, I think that was their pick, technically.
I think you might just rush him with the SR-25, to be honest with you. Like, low-key.
Low-key, high-key.
Low-key, high-key. Medium key. Right key, left key.
W key.
S key.
QT.
Man, I was thinking about that one for 2 minutes.
Razordak's a big streamer. He got the mute button, so he's got to talk to his stream.
Well, yes.
Niner was thinking about that one for 2 minutes. He's like, what would be good?
I was looking for a clip of yours, Razor, and I went to like most popular clips on your stream, and they're all Fortnite clips. I'm like, what
the fuck? That's because I fucking streamed Fortnite forever, and then I stopped streaming entirely, and then I started streaming again when I started playing SOCOM.
But why'd you get rid of your webcam, or is the webcam not you?
That is me. Yeah. I used to use the webcam all the time.
It was so blurry that I couldn't tell that if your mouth was moving. I was like,
yeah. I used to use their webcam, but on like I'm sure the webcam would be fine on SOCOM, but on Fortnite, it would take away from my FPS, so I stopped using it.
Yeah.
Get a better computer.
Well, I think the easy solution is just to not stream Fortnite.
Don't play it at all, actually, but
that,
yeah, I agree.
That is the number one, that is the best solution.
What is taking him so long? Just fucking green up
and play
doesn't play
a lot.
Blake said he's going to be right back, and then but he's telling them to green up.
Yeah, the clip that I saw, you Razor, you're playing with like little kids and they're like swearing at each other, and then you're like, are you fucking kidding me? You're like, can you guys stop? Are you fucking kidding me? Like, you're like still alive or something, and they're like swearing at each other.
Yeah, I used to play with subs. So the people who would like subscribe to my channels, I'd play with them because I was really good. I was really good. So like obviously like all these 12-year-old kids, these like 12-year-old kids, and I'm I don't remember that specifically, but that happened many times. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Just shut up.
Yeah, yeah, that's exactly what you said.
I'm dead. Yeah, let's go, Remus. Fucking 7.5.
Don't die, don't die.
What? You're so far up.
Oh my god. I'm just, you can't move 2 steps to get knocked back in.
Literally, me and Niner are both on Middle Mountain.
Bananas.
Oh, what?
Can't see the fucking tree.
Remus,
though.
I think he's to your right somewhere. That was a weird grenade that hit me. It came from maybe
Divine,
that hill.
Right there, to your right, Divine, along the mountain.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep running by.
Yeah, they're just throwing nades. You should be able to get a bunch.
Oh, what? Lucas should be dead.
You got him. Shit. Jim got me on the right. You got him. Nice.
Alright, I have like no health.
Like, check all the trees. Oh, Cypher's, I think, sniping him.
He's on the right side.
Yeah, right side below Cypher.
Alright, he's moving up. He's moving up to Cypher.
Yeah, he's just on. Yeah, it looks like he's pushing back. Good shot.
If they keep camping, I'm just gonna go to bed.
I don't think they'll. They stayed back and they threw like half nades.
That's hard though, sometimes.
Factorn was the only one that actually pushed up, and we have.
You and Remus had a nice flank on them, and even though we died on the right, you guys had them from the left. I have a shit spawning behind you.
We should do a pickup one day with no grenades and see how many people actually get kills.
Hell yeah, that would be pretty entertaining.
Yeah, that's like a huge change.
No grenades, that'd be sick. Even if it was only 3 grenades. Remus in front of you. Remus, run, grenade! Oh,
sure. Thank you.
You're welcome.
There's one there, side jump wall. Little crevice.
They're like, what do you mean? I turned around, I saw the nades like landing right by me.
Yeah. Like, oh, fuck,
oh shit.
Grenade coming from right side, Hunter, near you, I think. They're probably on that.
I just naded that one. Pretty hard.
Yeah, they're nading from left side.
Back right. Oh, I think he just got sniped.
Guy on me in the middle. Luka, motherfucker. Oh, a second guy. Oh, fuck.
Nading.
Oh, he went on top of the mountain.
On the mountain.
No, he dropped.
He's coming! Remus, I saved you, you saved me.
Oh,
Oh my, he's lit up, he's lit up.
Seals victorious.
Remus, I'm at my clan tag when he dropped in front of me. I'm like, Remus, save me!
Run! I got a few shots on him and then I missed the rest. Oh,
what's your health? Oh, your health isn't that low. I thought you're.
No, I'm at
3/4.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I thought you said you were low.
No, he was low. Because as soon as I climbed up the mountain, all my shots hit, and then after that, I was just missed.
So, wait, was it you who said you were looking for a clip on my stream?
No, I don't think it was your stream. I looked through them.
What was it? Do you remember? I might be able to remember.
It was one of the Clan Wars versus 2G. Kind of a while ago.
What the fuck?
Yeah, they're just sitting in their spawn throwing them, it's nothing new.
I'm left little, they're left little now.
Yeah, I just needed it.
One down low, around.
Got it. Yeah, I think I just got him.
That was mid. Their fence. Fence again.
Oh yeah, I see him, yeah.
Oh my god.
He's lit up,
Got it.
Behind me, on me, left mountain, fuck!
By Razor?
Yep, left hill.
He fell up,
oh,
down
shit,
the
divine. Those nades
might be dropping back to your right there, Remus. Look for footprints.
Yeah.
Nah, he went.
You went to their spawn, right?
Yeah.
To our spawn?
Yeah, so that Remus passed him.
I did.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I'm like, he might be to your. That's probably when he was passing you, too.
We're like, what do you mean? He must be a friend of me.
Who the fuck just horked a nasty egg?
Razor dick.
What?
That was greasy.
Just cleared out their sinuses.
Yeah, that
was
greasy.
My shit was muted, I was eating popcorn.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's Niner.
I feel like it was special.
Shit. Sorry, Divine.
Oh, Divine! Oh!
Hey, no shock.
Right here. Right in bomb stairs.
Seals victorious. Divine, I'm pretty sure you were- that grenade was inside of you.
Yeah, you were on the stream there, you forgot to take the no shock off there.
Yeah, you guys were not supposed to see that.
That nade was literally in the crevice of the silo though, that's why, like...
Yeah, I don't know.
We just lost a guy.
Was it
perfect.
Luca? Oh, it wasn't Luca.
That's Crybaby.
Crybaby, yeah. I fucking dinged him across the map.
He's still in their chat, maybe he froze or anything. I don't know, it's really... I really don't know what it is.
Oh my god.
Hey, special team.
So much, bro.
Do you want to know the big secret to playing SOCOM 2?
Don't die from these.
Stop catching all the fucking grenades.
Yeah, you want to avoid them. Volley them back.
I'm trying to rush. Trying to rush hard, then.
Yeah, rushing on in a pickup is not good. Most people don't move.
Just got naded. The guy just got naded in the same spot twice. This is great.
I was trying to go middle, I got naded. I was trying to go right.
Act surprised on her, like. Like, real shit.
Two on Niner right side, one on top, one below.
Why don't you have any grenades? Stop using them all.
He does have
them. No, you don't.
Fuck
out
of here.
I only had six.
Yeah, I'm convinced I do have no shots.
Good health. The other guy's far left, back left.
Ooh, shit, Divine, I'm getting fucking naded at like a motherfucker. Two people left side.
Oh, don't catch them.
Mountain on the left and...
I have to itch my face, bro.
Oh, good shit.
Thank you, thank you. Far left.
Yeah, back left mountain, obvious mountain there.
Yeah, bottom side of it.
Yep.
You just dropped down in the mid. Two, mid.
Two, they're pushing right, pushing right, pushing right.
One right below Cypher.
Yeah.
How are you not dead?
No shock again.
Oh yeah, buddy.
I got the guy up here to bind with another guy below us.
Yeah, two up, last two are below two. Bottom middle.
One?
Yeah.
What? Oh. He should be low health.
Yeah. Don't fall off the mountain like Neb.
Seals victorious. You're lucky Cypher's on our team.
He doesn't miss.
If that wasn't Cypher, you probably would have died.
Razor, funny thing about this mountain, we had our wager match once.
That's not the arc build though.
What?
That's not the arc build. I don't even want to talk about any of that wager at all.
That was a fun
for you guys, maybe. You didn't have to listen to piss drunk fucking Tolerance.
Yeah, but you know who we did have to listen to? And
who's that?
I already made my argument with that. Bro, Spanky was the last one to die in the round.
At least he was staying alive.
Attributing to the cause.
At least he was staying alive, that's bright side. You know, like, staying alive,
yeah, no,
staying
I alive.
That's a lot of bright side.
Oh, left side, Raven. An adult?
Okay.
I tagged
him. Got him.
Good shit. Not to be critical of Remus, I just wish you killed him faster.
I did my very best.
I'm needing hardliner. I should get one. Or
two. Specialty with the full six like grenades. What? Let's go.
Yeah, because he dies 20 seconds into the round.
What? They have someone far left. Mountain.
I'm nading.
Divine.
Yo, Niner, shoot your gun. You're still
half
alive.
You're still half alive.
You're like standing on my screen still. You can do it. There's
left
two there,
side
you're
mountain. Left side mountain.
He dropped. He's pushing right again. He's hugging the middle mountain on their side.
Right side.
I assume, yeah.
Was he the red vest guy?
Oh, fuck.
Red vest guy's in the middle? Behind the...
Yo, was that guy on the ground from a nade divine that you killed him?
No.
Underneath me, middle. Near gate. I'm missing every shot. This is terrible.
Seals
okay, I got
victorious.
Him. I'm panicking.
Surging I'm panicking. Bullets, Zach, I want you to do this next round. Don't touch your controller for 20 seconds. I'm not joking. Just do that and then play the rest of the game that how you would want to. But just don't move for like 20 seconds.
Yeah, rushing is not
good.
Is that the secret right there?
Yeah, like even just
I think
look,
I found
phone,
a rushing,
look at your phone.
A rushing spot. This is my last try of rushing.
Bro,
I'm gonna try it one more time.
I like your dedication.
I like
your dedication. Keep it up.
At least he's optimistic.
Oh! Do you know what the definition of insanity is, Specialty?
Yes.
Oh,
nades there, Nev.
I'm dead.
Oh,
shit.
No point.
Damn, that was a big nade.
Alright, what were you gonna say, Han?
I know you're making your own specialties names.
No.
Guy in the middle at the bomb behind the little stack of wood. At the light, he just dropped back on their side.
Yeah, he's other side of this hill. Like, look at them all camping, like, holy shit, dude.
Oh, Jim Bob, wait. Hunter, right in front of you.
Yeah.
On my side.
Oh no.
There's two. Pinch with Hunt. Somebody pinch.
Oh, I should have traded with him there. Fuck, man.
Oh my gosh.
You shooting at him actually fucked me, because then he turned around. I was going to shoot him in the back.
Come on, man.
Remus, there's a guy with an S.
Yeah, to the left over here.
No shot.
Of course, you got me.
Thank goodness. I needed ammo. Give me a fucking ammo.
Alright, cool. Good shit. Let's go.
Simon says, oh, I just stole MVP!
Yeah, he took like 5
I was one-on-one just now? I know I was one-on-one.
No, Niner killed Blake at the same time.
Yeah, I had a 9-round clip and a 2-round clip when I fought him just now.
Yo, that scope, that gun looks sick.
What gun?
Alright, picking the seals?
Hell yeah, yeah, I need the M4, dude. I can't fucking do terrorist on Crossroads.
Thanks for the win, guys.
We did that for you, specialty. We wanted to let you rush every round.
I beat them out, so it's all good. Yeah, this is
specialty
crazy.
Specialty was their grenade punch.
Shroud is just hard carrying in Valorant. Why am I not surprised?
Yeah, I only like watching a few people, and he's sure.
Well, he's one of the best players ever.
Alright, who is?
I just like his personality, Shroud.
Oh, Shroud, yeah.
Dude,
no,
you see?
I have his stream on as well.
I don't like watching Wardell. Like, he's amazing.
You see that skin on the sniper? That's sick.
The dragon?
Yeah.
Well, that's old, yeah.
Dude, that's sick, though. Like,
yeah, what are we doing?
Wait, we won. Oh, like I was gonna cool. say, I thought we won 2-0. I forgot we didn't
win. You can pretend that we won 2-0 and we can just be like, peace out, guys, thanks for the dub.
The operator.
Fish there. My mind.
Dead?
Oh, man.
Oh. Oh, nice nade.
I'll take it.
Take that.
Oh, dude, I made it back in time. Seals victorious.
Yeah.
Specialty with the one kill. I'm proud.
I know.
Did you die by a grenade?
Sorry, Niner, for shooting your body. It just looks so precious.
Precious.
Okay, I got red room for you now if you're rushing it.
I got bell tower.
That's where I'm going. I'm on red room.
Okay. Niner has a spawn for it, but if he's hitting those early snipes, that's just as good. So.
Oh, specialty. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Oh, I'm dead. Nice knowing you boys.
One on me.
Oh, that nation is killing.
What?
What?
Oh my god. Specialty, we fuck. Niner, yeah, he's in there.
Outgoing.
Are you looking over here on?
Suicide, where?
Outgoing.
Hey, Razor, if you're coming with me in the red room, I'm gonna throw an early nade in the red room, so.
Yeah, they're getting there before I can even throw it.
Yeah. I'm not gonna go red room next round. I don't normally go red room. I panicked.
Hunter, bridge.
I know you.
We didn't see him.
Where was
he
it?
Was going to the same
bridge. I don't know if he ran across or he was coming towards you.
Okay. Looking.
Yeah, we both.
They're baiting from out. One's out, Hunt. One's out. I just peppered him. I'm coming to help, I'm coming. Just keep doing your thing. Good shit.
Come here.
Good shit! Oh no!
Where is this?
I'm helping him.
Grenade out! Yeah, he's on the road. He's on
he's
the
dead.
Grenade out!
Nice. I'm going mid.
How much health do you have?
Half.
You're probably about the same as me.
Less than that.
I shot at him and Razor shot at him, so
Oh yeah, he's gotta be low.
He's back by our spawn, just go.
Okay. He's cracked, okay? He's not dying to anything.
Okay, well that doesn't help me. Where was he?
Cypher
yeah,
was
where was by our spawn.
Okay,
our spawn. Our plant. Cypher was by our plant. Seals victorious.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy.
Gameplay's way too obvious. I just one-tapped them through the ton.
Okay, two people through the ton, I think. At least one of them. No, I did just one.
Hey, you fucked them all up there, it don't even matter.
Oh, four kill.
Shit. Hunter, you want to be half all nader? You have better spawn than I do.
Alright, Hunter, I'm gonna need if you rush up there.
Cypher sniping red wall. Or red stair, sorry.
They're nading from there, Razor.
Yeah, nading.
To embassy.
Yeah, I'm just chilling.
I'm gonna need over half wall.
There's a guy on their side of the fish market.
Oh my god, right alley, right alley. Behind you. Behind you, Remus, behind you, Remus. Coming up the stairs, maybe, most likely.
Oh man, I fucked that up so hard. Fish market, top floor.
You got me too.
You're gonna get shot in the back in like 2 seconds, Remus, anyways.
Was that, yeah, I just like went for it.
Yeah.
Courtyard. I just peppered him.
Outgoing. Oh. Didn't think that was gonna happen.
Backside red. Backside red. Outgoing. Oh, it's just Cypher. Never mind. I feel like that's why Cypher stopped too. He's like, what the fuck?
Like, teleport.
What is going on?
He literally could have just juked him like that. Like, they thought he went over the half wall, but he, like, was behind them.
Should have jumped the other way.
Yeah, he would have jumped off the side.
Yeah, fucking bounced off half wall.
I've seen that happen before.
Cheater.
It's confirmed, he's cheating. He's fucking cheating.
Fish dead.
You motherfucking was fish dead, bitch. Hey Remus, did you kill the guy down there? What's happening?
No. Saved my life.
Is there another guy down here though?
I don't think so. I think it was just the one.
Oh,
courtyard under fish bridge. Courtyard under fish bridge.
Inside of fish market. Holy fuck! Get me out here! Remus, there's a guy inside too. Guy inside
him.
As well. No, there's
Why
a guy is inside.
In our embassy, boys.
Bro, I just killed Jason because he called him out.
Wait,
and I was just
he's in our embassy. How the fuck did he walk into our embassy?
Remus,
grab
two people downstairs. Two people downstairs right now.
Yep.
Grab the bomb, someone.
He's dead.
I'm gonna get the bomb. Hope you're dead.
I can't do shit.
Let's go, Niner.
Ah! Woo!
Go, 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 go.
Oh, fuck.
We're at special team.
Bomb. Fuck, I don't know.
Fuck, I don't know.
Bomb planted.
Dude, Hunter. Oh, good shit, Hunter.
Hunter, I'm here to save you.
Alright, thanks.
You're welcome. Moral support is all that you needed.
I honestly thought it was like a 5-on-2 and me and Niner were the last one. I was in.
Oh, you're like on there.
I was like, I'm covering you, Niner, play.
Plant a fucking bomb, I'll take all the shots.
Target destroyed. Seals victorious.
You like, look, it's just one guy.
Make a move so I can wait.
Myers. He's coming in for the free dub.
Blake's team is gonna be like, this is BS, they've had an extra guy almost the whole time. Niner, I
wait, is there an extra spot in there?
There's a spot on Terrace, yes.
Yeah, you can join Blake's.
Oh, gotta join them. Hold
they
on
must
a second.
Have someone coming in for them, no?
I don't know. Michael probably wasn't even... No, nobody told Michael, he probably just joined, seen the password. Oh, nobody's playing Outfall.
Oh, fuck.
That was the plan, hon.
I know.
Who the fuck is throwing smoke?
Uh-oh. Myers went half wall.
Oh, okay. And he's getting kills, so...
There you go.
And
I'm
gonna
I'm in trouble!
Jump down,
I'm
Risen.
Alive!
Jump down.
Ah! Oh, shit!
Jump towards me!
There's another guy up there! Wait, did you kill him?
yes,
Oh, shit! That was
they
bananas.
They lost another player, too.
Everyone's leaving their side.
Tell Myers to leave.
Come on me.
Gotcha. I jumped out of the way for you.
Oh, boys, watch out. It's BAC himself. Blood alcohol content.
I don't know.
Well, I guess Crybaby froze.
Again? Yo, that guy is something wrong.
Cypher, I got you.
He's actually
man, just... We're running as a pack, too bad Niner ain't alive to enjoy this moment.
Poor Niner, what's it like to be dead?
Triangle, triangle, right triangle. Oh, fuck. I was gonna ninja.
Oh, yeah. Can't get this one. Ever since I upped my sense, I can't hit it anymore. Oh, I just shot you in the face.
I lost like a sliver of health.
Oh shit, they got people back though.
Here.
Oh shit, we're in trouble.
Yeah, that's...
Hunter, it was fucking insanity up there last round. I can't even tell you.
I was gonna nade your name, but then you kept staying alive. I was like, okay.
I'm not going up there again.
Yeah.
There was a guy on the I don't know what you call it. There was a guy on the patio. I don't know.
He's dead already.
The balcony.
Yeah, the balcony. There was a guy balcony. Then there was a guy up here as well.
They're I'm mid. Going with you, so let's fucking go. Just full sends.
They just grab on.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
They must be going.
I'm in court dude, now.
Right oh there. Shit! Bottom right stairs, right alley.
Bozo.
Oh my god, I did hear someone. Oh, I thought he was literally on prone by the half wall.
Oh shit, Cypher's getting fucking tag teamed. Oh, there's a person underneath you as well, Divine.
There's two.
Last guy's bottom fish. Take your pistol out, big dick him.
No, I got
terrorists.
Oh, I got fucking stuck on the wall.
Oh, I thought you went to go switch your pistol.
I was thinking about it too. I was just, yeah.
You had no health. Yeah, like. I almost turned on Jason there. He was on prone at the bottom of the fucking half wall. I jumped over him. He shot me in the back, and I turned around. Where's Myers now? He's supposed to rejoin.
Unless he just bounced out, I don't know.
He didn't want to be on a team of losers. Can't blame
him. He was on ours.
Oh, shit. He wanted to be on a team of losers.
They nade that too, huh? Just
oh, shit.
What? No.
Oh, fuck.
But apparently you made it.
Apparently I made it.
Wait. What?
Good catch.
Oh. So you saved.
I was like, yes, I got two kills.
You
but
saved
no.
Jason's life. I was shooting Jason in the grill while he was throwing a grenade, and I just got blown up, and I was like, wait, what?
Oh, who also saved your life. Me? Who was watching me there? No one? Oh, shit. I just threw that nade in the little chimney, and I killed back. That was awesome.
Damn.
I always just randomly throw those grenades now.
I follow you.
Well...
What?
So, I think somebody... Did you just jump?
Yeah.
Oh.
I grabbed the bomb. The bomb is not here. It's here. Oh!
Coming.
I kill.
Doesn't matter. Soon. Last one's solo.
AFK? Want to go put the baby to sleep?
Probably.
No, no. Don't. He killed me. He's alive.
Nading top door.
Right after he killed Cure, he killed me.
I think he's red.
He jumped down.
Yep. Oh. He just jumped behind me, broke his ankles.
Seals victorious.
Oh yeah, buddy.
I thought he was gonna come alley. That like,
that's what I thought too, because I saw the indicator, it looked like alley, but...
So I was holding that corner, and then I turned to go plant, and he jumped right behind me. It's like the worst time.
Come on, motherfucker. There we go. That was a far one.
Yeah, this is not when, when you win in a third man. Sure.
So, this is gonna be the round I'm gonna die on these stairs.
Yeah, but it's not our fault that they lost a man. Like,
no, I'm not saying it. This just doesn't feel as good.
No, it doesn't.
Niner. They're down again, though? What the fuck? I told them I would join them.
Yeah, they're joining.
Fuck it, I'm joining.
It's 5-2 if we win this, so we're anyways, but we're good.
Over
they lost Luca, too, whoever the fuck that was.
Oh!
Holy fuck! He's over half already.
No, man.
There was another guy by you, Ringo.
Yeah, he went. Where's that alley?
Solo scared the fuck out of me, dude.
Good shit, Razor. Razor, go half wall. They're going, they're pushing half wall. Yeah, they're red room entrance, that area. Razor, red room.
Oh no! There's so many people!
To your right, Razor.
Hold on.
One's red room and one's.
Yeah,
right. On me! Red room! Oh, fuck!
You just take your pistol.
Yes, I have 7 shots in my M4 left.
Oh, I thought you did that by accident somehow.
And he's chasing him. He dropped.
Yeah, he definitely jumped. Cypher's
bonus. He's bonus. Or at least Cypher's sniper bonus.
Ah, fuck! No, he's up! There was a guy, red room. Yeah, last right guy's up. Red room.
What's the password?
It's sent here. And it's over.
Yeah, it's over anyways.
You guys ain't gonna run it back, you're just gonna be done.
Well, we'll see what happens. I'll run more. Grenade out! Hey, Kevin.
Hey, guys.
Me and Niner have to go to bed. Yeah, no, I have to work tomorrow.
Yeah, I gotta get off. So, good plan.
Yeah, GG's.
Bye.
Good game, boys. Thanks for the addition.
Hey, you were a valued part of this team.
Hey, this is my 3rd week playing SOCOM 2 ever in my life.
Don't you let Remus tell you otherwise.
Yeah, there's two remisses. Is that a troll?
What?
Oh, never mind. Never mind. On my screen, there's like two remisses.
There. Oh shit! Everyone left the room.
Okay. I'm gonna go play CA now.
All right. Have a good night, man.
Cheers, man.
Peace. I hate it. It looks like everyone's joining the underground chat.
Okay.
I'll fall.
Dude, like three times I hit you like upper chest, and like right off the rip, and then I would miss after that, and you'd kill me.
Yeah, I was. You could spit on me, and I was dead. You took everything.
Yeah, I was like, fuck. That happened like three times we fought. Like one time, I think it was the first round, wasn't it? When you came out of like Red Room Alley, into the cross, into the courtyard. We were fighting at the Red Room stairs. I was like, god damn.
Oh, dude. Yeah, that was, yeah.
Yeah, I ripped you like upper chest, and then I missed after that. You killed me.
One of those rounds, Jay, I was shooting you in the face, and Remus blew me up with a grenade while I was shooting you in the face. You were launching a grenade. You're launching a grenade, I'm shooting you in the face, and I got blown up by Remus.
It's funny.
So I think we lost four, so I think the teams will be still somewhat even.
They'd be what?
Are we running it back?
I'm down if you guys want to.
Let's see, here we got six. We need like two more.
There's people in this room.
So we got what?
KB's in here, and...
Yeah. Here, I'll make a room.
If we get one more, it's 5v5. Or no.
It'd be 4v4.
Yeah, because Boza isn't staying, that's right.
Unless Cypher plays.
Oh yeah, that's right, Cypher too.
Yeah, Max, we got a spot.
Can you try to organize it?
Mighty Max, yep. Mighty I'm Max wants to play.
Curious, Neb, why did you guys take Remus over to your team?
I don't know. I didn't have any say over.
Yeah,
I was
we'll
just
let
playing.
You.
Yeah, that kind of jacked us up. We had to continue with no comms.
Yeah, that does suck.
And then we're playing 6-on-7. Like,
yeah,
you guys got Cypher, and then you took Remus. That was pretty fucking shady ass shit.
I
asked you guys if you needed somebody. You guys said you had somebody coming in, and then I was like, okay.
Yeah, I don't know why Hunter told fucking Remus to come over, but that didn't make any sense. Just as...
Alright, yeah, just,
No, it didn't to me either.
I mean, it was Terrace at fucking Blizzard. It was like, what the fuck? Why would Remus go over? You don't need him. You got Cypher coming in.
Yeah.
What match you guys want to do?
I just wanted to play.
Well, yeah, but that's why people don't play whenever people do shit like that.
Night Stalker Bitter? Does that work for everybody?
Sure.
What about...
Sure.
I was muted. Sure.
Yeah.
You good with that, Neb?
Yeah, sure. I like Bitter, though.
I like Bitter, too.
It shouldn't be too bad if we're 5v5 or something.
Yeah.
Is that Dan in the pickup, or...?
Mighty Mac wants to play.
Percent pool.
Okay.
What are teams? Can I do new teams, or...?
Right yeah,
here.
We'll just figure out who we got.
Percent full.
Yeah, who was that Luca dude too? Like, you lost him.
Who set up the war room?
No, yeah, no. I did.
What must
oh, that's the one?
Went to Blizzard because everybody let, or like,
what?
Lost the guy.
Pool, P-O-O-L.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
P-E-N-I-S, pool.
Yo, Cure talks like he just fucking never left 2000.
Yo, you're talking like you want to get beat up, bro. Like that video that someone posted.
Square
you,
up, boxing.
You told me that.
Square up, son.
No.
Don't make me. Yo, you know I hung out with Disaster Piece in real life, right?
Square up.
Did
square
you?
Up, brother.
Yeah, we did. Can you imagine both of us nerds hanging out?
I remember he had a really weird voice. That's all I can remember.
Yeah, he had two banging roommates, and we had a good time. We went to the bar with his roommates and stuff, and
oh, that's cool.
Made friends with some hood people. It was two guys in the Blood Gang, and then I guess their drunk dad showed up, and we were rapping, freestyling with them outside while he was singing the hook.
That sounded like a dangerous situation.
We made plans to go hang out with them. Yeah, nah, whatever.
Someone flipping a rubber band or something? What the hell's going on?
Yeah, that's mine. You can hear that?
Yeah. Dude. You got some weird thing you do before a game or something?
No, it's
his dick.
PS2 controller, rubber band.
Didn't people used to do that to
hold down the X button to like fucking do the sure shot stuff?
Yeah, yeah, the all sure shots, right?
Solo, what's the password?
It's pool.
P-E-N-I-S. Pool.
So I think we'll need...
Who doesn't want me on their team?
Probably everybody.
Yeah, facts. Yo, Hunter, ask Hunter, man. I'm a solid fucking game, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah?
I ain't asking Hunter shit.
Yeah, well, bitch, I'm gonna pull up, son. Where you at? What part of Arkansas?
Arkansas. It's close, though. It's close.
What part of Alabama you in?
No, other direction.
Tennessee.
No, I'm just going way too far.
North Carolina.
I know Mighty Max wanted to play, and he's on his way, supposedly.
Who the hell is up?
Razor out here recruiting USC-77.
What's that, Jay?
Out here getting guys that... Like 47.
Oh, you put fucking put the password in his fucking stream.
Perfect. It was over the stream. It was over the stream. You said it over the stream.
That's true. You're right.
Yeah, are we playing M16? Hell yeah, we are, bitch.
We're playing grenades only.
All right, dude. That was pretty funny. Yo, I heard that 2G clan sucks and has lost every single clan war they've been in.
I heard you're a piece of shit, but I don't go calling you out.
So it's true.
Yo, that was fucking god. That escalated real fast.
It's like I heard your mom's a slut.
Did you see him out there? He stabbed a man in the chest with a trident.
That shit escalated quick.
This shit escalated quick.
Yeah. Okay, what are we doing for teams? What are we
Wait, hold on. I think my boys.
So we we'll
do FD first.
Yeah.
So y'all better be.
Do two captains.
I want to do Divine and Blake. Or Jay and Blake. So, Max,
well, it'd be nice to play on Blake's team for one of these pickups once in a while.
No, not everything's about you, dog, right?
Sure. No.
Well, you pick captains, I don't care. Jay and Blake. Or back and Jay. Or Razor and Max. Doesn't matter.
Okay. I'll be captain. Who else wants to be captain?
Max doesn't have a headset.
Oh, fuck Max. Kick him.
Nev,
you can be captain for me.
Divine and Clay.
Alright, do you want first pick or first map?
I'll take first pick.
Who made their name Luca?
I'm going with Nate. Okay, I thought it was you at first, Nate. I was like, that's probably Nate.
No, it's not me.
Yeah, I know, because he sucked ass.
What?
I'm just kidding. Sorry, Luca.
You're saying the guy on Luca sucks?
Yeah.
Luca's a beast.
Who'd you pick, Neb?
Blake.
Okay, I got Scythe Daddy. No, I got Bactrin.
Okay, then I take Scythe.
Okay, I got Razor.
Who's it? Okay, so who is Luca? Like, is he new or what?
I don't know.
Okay, I'll just take Alan.
Is it Zimbabwe?
Yeah, I got Zimbabwe.
Is that who Luca is?
No, Zimbabwe and Luca are in the room right now.
Oh, never mind.
Who's left?
Crack.
Nate
and Max.
Cure.
Okay, I got Cure then. No, Nate's taken.
Now he's it's Max and Crack U9.
I stopped talking. I got like, crack.
No, I'm on Divines.
Oh, okay. I guess I got Max then. Until.
Okay. We seals? Wait, what side?
Wait, did you take Luca, Neb?
No.
Oh, I want Luca.
Side, so
I want Max. Give me Luca.
I don't even know who Luca is, so.
Yeah. I don't know who Max is, so.
He's played in a few pickups.
Max, he's pretty good. I watched his stream. He's, like, competent, and he, like, knows how to hold nades as a secondary.
So, Nate, you need to come over here, unless you're playing terrorists.
No. That's how you're going to sell
him. Well, you took first pick, didn't you?
Yeah, yeah.
Big seal.
I'll have you know I've watched him navigate the menu successfully.
Okay.
He knows how to operate
past menu. You can put him nades in secondary, guys.
Jim Razor back. Come to the terrace.
Ugh.
Shit, did things get silent for a second there?
El Chapo. Who's El Chapo on SVDL?
I think that's Luca. That's what I asked earlier.
Be Luca.
Hey, I'm gonna take a piss. I'll be right back.
Alright, we don't know. How the hell did he get the password? It must be someone's friend. Oh, Remus. Wait, who's Remus? Remus is.
No, it's not Remus.
Remus is actually here.
It says Remus is in this room. Which one is he?
Is he in the room?
He was on the owl face.
It says, oh, he's pickup 67. Yeah, never mind. They're both like the same name. Or pickup.
Boca? What?
Let me see what I got.
So is the M16 really banned?
It's been banned. I don't care what you use.
I was just wondering. I've been using the AK. I just can't believe that happened.
It started with, like, Mastermind, I think.
What's happening here?
There we go.
Luca's just being a bitch, doesn't want to get off seals.
Luca, that dirty bitch, probably. Yeah.
Right.
Actually, I don't even know my spawn. I'm not sniping first round. See, he's not AFK, he's a bitch.
Kim Jong-un reportedly in a coma.
Ooh.
Yeah, they all go in a coma when they're about to die.
When was that reported?
Isn't Kim Jong-un the fucking the leader?
Again?
Yeah.
Ooh. Wait, again?
What's that movie with Seth Rogen and
Interview?
The interview.
Oh.
Yeah. That movie was so funny.
I love
so
that
underrated.
Movie. I'm a huge Eminem fan, and at the beginning, like, I didn't see the Eminem part coming, and I was like, this just literally became the best thing ever. Well, I like men. What? So when you say gay, you mean I like men.
Oh, I do have the sniper.
Hope I don't die here. Oh, he's back there sniping. Oh, he got me, dude.
I'll snipe next round.
Good job.
I'm gonna adjust some settings.
Back mid, he's going waterfall hut. Razor, throw that grenade. You should have thrown that grenade.
I did throw one. I did throw a grenade.
Yo, like that. Rush the window.
Waterfall. Waterfall in the water. Nice.
Whoa, shit. Cypher sniper.
He's back spawn on the wall. He might come up that way back. Yep.
Yeah, so there's only three of them left right now, by the way.
Yep, he's back there on those stairs. Max about to get sniped.
Clap. Oh, grenade on Max. Oh shit.
Behind bomb hut? Behind bomb hut? Oh, unlucky. So Max is retarded, bro. We got him.
That was lucky as fuck.
There we go. Cypher's near mountain. Sniper
he's
mountains.
Throwing flash, but wherever he is.
Cypher was standing on the left side stairs.
Yeah.
Yeah, there he is. Max just saw him. He's in the middle of their spawn, Nate.
Did deep in their spawn?
Yeah, middle of their spawn, literally. Just, he was right in the open. He probably moved, but that's where he just was.
Okay.
So he's either going far right, far left, one of the two.
He is sniping, so he might have gone to the left. Yeah, Nate, this is where he was originally, on those stairs to your left.
Razor, you're like overloading him.
He's probably in the bush or something.
Yep, he's in their spawn, in front of their hut, shooting at Max.
I see him.
I just saw blood come off of Max. That was not good.
He's running.
Max is trying to cut him off, Nate.
Let him play.
Terrorists win. Yeah, Max and Nate suck.
Maxi Kleba.
Handle.
Maxi Kleba.
Plot his DE to be nice. Or was he sniping?
He's sniping.
I think Kim Jong-un in a coma before.
Yes, oh, I'm God. Saying. So.
Yeah, I don't know.
Talking about it today.
Because they had to do surgery on him or some shit, and they botched the surgery. That's what they said.
Yeah, because like,
already,
don't make far right. I'm pushing it.
Because everybody was afraid of his sister, like, gonna be crazier than him or something.
Ah, dang.
By bomb house, for sure.
Razor deck that Nate would've
pushed
killed
out.
Me.
I was staring at that. Oh shit! Damn it, okay, Blake!
I got the one that pushed out of our bomb.
Blake's in the middle, Nate. Somehow.
Yeah, he's dead, bro.
Okay. Well, I wish you killed him a few moments earlier. He wouldn't have thrown a grenade that killed me.
He's shooting at me from the right side.
On the mountain.
Still sniping off spawn.
Just me and you, solo, our teammates.
Right side, yeah. Flat. Right side flat.
Seals victorious.
I don't even know where he's sniping from. Is he above on the right?
Well, I just got team killed.
You got team killed?
Yeah, by Max.
Oh, fuck.
I was just laying there. I wasn't even moving. Should've took Luca.
We did take Luca. He didn't want to come over.
They just boot him out if he's not gonna be here. Shit's stupid.
Who's not here? Luke? What?
Luca's nowhere to be found on the Discord. Somebody named El Chapo.
Oh, Mama.
One's three window buildings.
Oh,
God.
I don't know, I think... Okay,
got
so...
On the right.
Yeah, there's the ace. He's tucked in behind the wall.
One's on the mountain. Seal mountain.
Nate, above your head.
One is in the three windows. Is out the window.
Oh, yeah, he's top right, solo. Very top right.
Oh, shit, run from that nade.
I got the guy in the top right, solo.
Top left.
Yeah, so
should be in front of Jim.
You got him.
Crack you. He's deep in their spawn in the back right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump on the mountain and kill.
Teabag him while you're doing it.
Crack him.
Oh, never mind.
Oh. Nate, why you do that to him?
Why you do that to him?
Why you
why you do that?
Oh, fucking Nate's just climbing, scaling the map. What the hell, Nate? Oh.
Why you do that?
Why you do this?
You didn't know about that?
No, I've seen one person. I never saw a person do it. I've just seen a person up there.
You can't do it unless it's patched.
You can't do it unless wall it slide is patched? Everywhere.
Yeah, you have to be in a patched room or else you'll wall slide everywhere.
Oh.
Security guy's gonna push on the right. Yeah, he's somewhere on the right. Fucking.
Oh control. Shit.
He's right in front of Razor.
He is so low. They're throwing deep on the left side.
Go.
It's a team kill. Nice.
Oh no, he's right in front of Razor.
He's right above you, Jim.
Three window,
upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay. Right above you.
I'm gonna die, but let's see what happens.
No, you're good. You got him, I believe in you.
He's fucking snaking!
Is he still at the top of the stairs?
Yeah.
It's the last one.
Oh my god.
He's the guy. He just went inside.
Where is he?
He's trying to run out the back
window.
Door.
He's
going out back
going
door.
Down to the left.
He's
either going behind Mama or behind their mountain.
Or he's still on the stairs.
I'm going through.
I saw him push to the right.
I'm going through their spawn.
Okay, so he went towards you, Razor.
Might be on mountain. I don't know. Did he go bushes behind Bomb Hut? Is he underneath you, Razor?
Yeah, he might be bushes. Someone's above Gosh. Me. Is
he's underneath me. He's underneath me.
Gosh, underneath Razor. Red. Good Ooh. Job, baby. Yeah, he went bushes.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, Nate, I want to do it.
I want to do your mom.
That would be impossible, but you can try.
That would be impossible, but you can try.
Yeah, I mean, you can desecrate her ashes. Actually, don't desecrate her ashes.
Bro.
You sick fuck.
Just hit him. Push him far right.
Dude, where the hell did he Nice, you got him. Jim's got one more in front of him on the right by the half wall.
I got sniped from the left.
Went to Nadine from bomb house.
Okay. I think Blake is mountain.
Yeah, it's a 3v4.
Who's on the right side?
Oh, shit.
2v4. 2v3. Blake should be on the mountain snipe.
Yeah.
At least one of them is on the right side. Alleyway.
Nice, 2v2.
Jason, there's at least one person in our right side alley, sniper alley on their side.
Okay. Sure, and Luca.
Yeah, Luca blew me up from their right side. Why?
I mean, you're blowing up your spot, throwing all those nades.
Yeah, I was just being aggressive. There he is.
Nice.
Oh, I saw him on the left, but he's not fucking here.
Oh shit. All right. Let's go, Max.
He looks like he has a clue. All
right. Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Oh, I see him.
Oh, he was on the right side. Yeah, he was there. I saw him. But... I thought you said you saw him on the left. Yeah, the left. He came out their side of bomb. Oh. That was their left.
Y'all are talking in circles.
Where the fuck is Max?
I just asked him if he can join the Discord to hear. Oh, he said sure, so he might be in to hear us.
So did they jump up the half wall there, Jim? Is that how this fucker naded me so fast?
Pushing right, Nate.
I jumped up the half wall, yeah. Sure.
Fast, dude.
Oh no.
Yo, he's already on our right. He's where Razor just died, literally, in our hut. I got him. And there's another one behind him on the top right. Oh my god.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. Top right.
Watch back. Okay, back on him.
Got the guy on the right.
Yeah, that's gotta be.
Wait, is Max pushed up all the way? Or is he in three windows?
Max, there's another one right side.
Come on, Max. He's gonna push the window.
Back so, right.
Yeah.
By the hut.
Yep.
I'm in
Jabal. There's two guys in the right. One's below by a fountain house.
Yeah, two right by the middle. Or
yep.
The window.
Unlucky.
Dude, I fucking corner camped him.
I'm gonna flank Divine.
You get shot, Jim. You gotta hug that wall, okay.
I'm gonna flank Divine.
Two right. Yeah.
I just heard somebody else jump. Nate?
The person who killed Max was on.
Got two on me, man. Fucking kidding. And they threw a nade on me. That was all three.
Guess I'll die.
Max is incredible. In our Discord chat now. He can hear us.
I have the SD on my body and I want.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what up? Jump, he just grabbed bomb.
Winnable.
Behind you?
Someone's behind you. On
behind
top,
you,
right?
Directly behind you, like mountainside.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Just get up there.
I thought he had a sniper. What the fuck is that one shot he took?
There's two.
Yeah, the one behind me, he shot one bullet, and I thought he had a sniper.
He's spraying you with an SD.
Yeah.
No, I'm not the guy in mid.
Yeah, no, the guy.
The guy in mid, I turned around for him because he shot like one bullet. So I'm like, okay, he's a sniper. He's not going to fucking kill me.
My guy shot one out of his AK.
That was fucking random.
Nice. Wait, no, that's
wait,
wrong.
Damn it. Damn it. Nice. Oh, no.
Oh, geez.
How was I the only one who died just now? I was
we
surrounded by three people.
On the
God
left.
Dang it, dude.
Yo, push in middle.
You're shooting your teammate.
Damn. Dude, this is
Giant Jim Barber.
Two Bond.
Oh, back.
Nice. Two. One sniper on their mountain.
I'm
he's
really
looking at you, back. Yeah. Might do it.
Jim, your guy you were fighting is dead. Back got him.
Yeah, I know. I'm really fucking low, though.
Oh, I know.
Yo, one sniper on the right by you, Jim.
Yeah, he's above Jim.
He's above me.
Yeah. He's dropping. Oh, shit.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Is that smoke? What in the fuck?
Yo.
Nice fake out, dude.
Oh, no, I reloaded.
You're good.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, that's one on two.
Dude, I want to change R3 so bad.
Is he in the hut behind you?
Okay. Oh, he went to this fucking crack.
Fuck, dude. That guy is not lucky.
Nope, he's to your left. You're gonna get shot. You just got shot.
You actually did it.
Not on my screen. I'm dead.
You're good.
Just rush him.
I don't want to die here, please God no.
Oh.
It's why did it take him so God, long no. to come over here?
He said, I don't want to die here, God. That's all my fault, dude. I blew my kill. I reloaded on accident.
I fucking saw it.
Alright.
Come on.
Alright, let's take this back.
My thumb is too big.
Alright, I'm getting blown up every time in a right side flat. Now I can't do that anymore.
Still only down around.
It's going to be left. I'll take that as nobody.
Fuck me.
I'll rotate, Jim.
I'm left now.
Dude. Right side.
Shit.
Dude, how the fuck does he know you're there?
They just have all the...
Blake just knows the nade spots.
He knows where I hang.
Solo was like sitting on the ledge behind the rock.
Yeah, this is...
Oh, they're the guy also in that building, Jim.
Oh my god, they double nade at the same time. One inside, one out.
That's what she said. Let's go, Max. Aww, I love
it. Same shit I did.
Empty. Reloaded. Oof.
Y'all suck.
I suck.
Jason. Y'all guys suck. Can't believe I'm on a team of trash.
Dude.
Come back to...
I'll just try to go shoot some people. If I die, I die. If I don't. Seems like a solid strategy.
It's a good strat. I'm fucking chilling out. I've gotten blown up by nades like four rounds in a row. Divine nading that middle real good, Jay.
Dude, are you fucking kidding? That didn't work for me.
Right.
Yeah, you got Bayou Solo.
Oh my gosh, dude. I just destroyed Cypher in the back.
How do you get all the way in their spawn without a kill?
He ran by a guy. The guy that killed you, James. He
dude!
Misread it, I guess.
Did you guys see that?
No, I saw you like trying to get behind him.
He was lined up, he was running at me in a straight line, and I put a clip in him. And then I shot him more when he was like, okay.
I think I need to get on that emulator game, bro.
It's all in your head.
Maybe I'll be a monster.
I think you need to just play better.
Yeah.
God.
What time is it? Almost 10.
Bitter jungle?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
You don't like bitter?
I don't mind it, but it's an even map. Night's Doctor's not even.
Yeah, I was just picking some maps.
Well, Night's Doctor's even if your front spawns are good, but.
Yeah, yeah.
You had two kills.
I sucked. This guy Luca really doesn't want to change.
He just wants seals.
Seal whore.
Jim, what are you doing?
Yeah. He's selling out. Alright. Fuck. Max, you're gonna get blown up, dude. That guy does a million kills.
Bomb hunt. Going right side of bomb hunt, looks like.
Oh, you're gonna get me. Yo, one's pushing far right. Two far right.
Yeah, I see him.
Got one.
Yo, Max, get off me, bro. One's right underneath me.
Dude, how many fucking nades?
Right in front of Max?
Yep. Good nade. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Call outs?
Right side, far right back. Side. Hey, back, at the entrance of the cave.
One's right side with me, it seems like.
Front of Razor.
That nade shouldn't have got me, dude. You're running at him back. He might be inside of the cave.
One's cave, or outside cave. He fell back.
There was one right here, yeah. This is a front of nade.
Two people right side. I'm moving over.
Last guy is here too, he's by bomb house.
Yeah.
Seals victorious. Good job, guys.
I just kept Cypher distracted the whole round.
What?
Yeah, they ain't fucking with us on this map.
They conceded to the top left. I was kind of surprised. I guess it's because he's sniping from cave.
Now they're named.
Yeah.
Not sure.
One's close to bomb house. To the right of it, maybe. Yeah, there's somebody rushing our right. Probably belated.
Push bottom right. Behind this tree. In front of me.
Got him. He's running in place. Good one, dude. Nice catch.
I got Cypher.
Got two left.
Luke, crack.
I think Nate like coming
top right. Right.
Yeah, one's on the right for sure.
He's in the cave, right cave.
Jim, go ahead and push straight up left, yeah.
I just threw a grenade.
Alright, you right there, Jim.
I got one in the cave.
I'm coming up behind their cave.
Oh, he's in there.
Good job.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
I'm trying to rush the riot.
Yeah, Blake keeps going. Alright, Nathan. Last two down. Yeah, this time.
Fuck. So many nades.
Yeah, too far right.
1v6.
A random nade just bounced up and killed me behind a tree. It's totally on purpose.
Jesus.
He saw me. Yo, my aim is so bad, dude. I'm fucking... just retire.
Y'all good.
Blake knows all my spots, dude. This dude writes down what I do.
Mix it up.
Yeah, I got like 10 spots, dude. He just knows them all. Fucking playing together for 4 years. It's easier if I have a... No, it's easier if I have a front spawn last round. Last game.
You're trying to rush up from bottom right. Blake's far right.
Right.
Yeah, there's gonna be Matt. Two or three there. Be careful.
He's gonna cross nade down back, so you know, okay.
They're taking it back to the left side.
He's sniping at you, that's what I was gonna say.
Right side, right side. Two on the right.
Took the bomb left.
Nate, I peppered him a little bit.
I'm gonna see my nade and cross nade.
Nate, there's another guy over here.
Oh shit, yep. I think he can just do that.
Two guys right side.
Couple of them.
I got shot for a tree. Two right side.
Oh.
Jim, other side of the rocks, I think, behind you.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
He's by bomb house.
Yeah. Max, you left. Two legs left, Max. Yeah. Yeah, it's. Hey, go help him, Max. It's like the guy's got a pistol.
He's in the chat.
I think and he went back to the base. I don't know.
2v1, just go get him. Max is doing a couple 360s.
Taking his sweet ass time. And he's checking where you already checked.
You double checking God your damn. Work. You gotta appreciate it. Max,
bomb shimmy down. Just
I see him.
Yep, oh, I'm Max.
Screw it.
Oh no, I killed Max.
What is right there?
I saw his arm around a corner on the left side where he threw the nade at. Damn it, my ex. So a Hail Mary. That would've been hilarious.
This guy's gotta be hurting.
Yeah, I mean...
Does he have someone in... Hey, what's up, Square? I'm assuming that's how you say your name. Square.
Just going for that draw, Nate.
Yeah, pretty good games all in all. We've been doing a few pickups. Going good. How are you, man?
Yep, there he is. 6 seconds.
To your right, Nate. He's behind you now.
Yeah, he went to your right.
Oh, shit. My bad, Max. Literally tapping it on him, but I hit your ass. Nate working for the other side, confirmed.
Oh.
gun.
Shit.
Come. Man.
He's mid. He's nading from right. He's mid.
Getting him.
On our first rock in our spawn.
Oh shit.
Good. Jay, I didn't realize you were right next to me.
He's coming up into the cave on you guys.
Oh shit! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh man. Well, that sucked.
Yo.
So it's 2-on-3 and the guy in front of Nate throwing nades.
How many are left?
Three. Is it laggy for you, Devins? I think there's something going on, which is a little bit weird. Is it actually laggy, though? And if so, how bad? It makes no sense that they're not pushing. 40 seconds left. There's a guy on the right side, Jay. Nate's shooting at him.
One's in the cave coming to you.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh no.
What? Whoa. Oh. 14 seconds. Why would they take the draw? 3-2.
I don't know.
That is so weird.
They must have been trying to snipe us. Never found us.
Probably shouldn't have even shot that guy.
Sit up.
Top left here.
I don't know where he is.
Yep,
top right.
Top left.
Oh, top left. Yep.
Dude, no fucking way, man.
Got him. Nate coming up. Oh shit.
Falling back.
Right in front of me, Jay. I'm falling back in. This shit getting carried. A guy coming from the same 9mm sub last time.
In front of me.
3v3.
Why is this man using an M16? Oh! Help! Mid!
Nice. Last guy right there.
Gee, it definitely lit up. Seals victorious. I hit him a lot of times, so I just stopped moving.
I saw that. I thought you froze, Jim.
I don't get this fucking game sometimes, so I'm just gonna stand there and let you kill me, dude. I hit you 7 times, you just keep running.
Well, I thought you froze because you stopped moving during the fight, and I was like, what the hell?
Oh, someone needs to go back to basic training.
Snade.
I was trying to scope him.
Where were you, Nate?
Was he top right?
Yeah.
He's top right.
Mid right.
Right side.
One's gonna push this gym right now.
Go down. On Jason. Okay, good shit.
Nice.
Cypher and Luca, so I...
Cypher's in the back right cave, just watching, running around, and I have no clue where Luca is. I'm gonna push Cypher. Oh fuck.
Back right, up top right here?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, he hit you too, that's tough.
Did Matt behind me?
Yeah, Jason's got a good angle. That was so far away. Come on.
That'd be one right cave.
Yeah, I'm trying to get you.
Dude, how many fucking nades, dude?
What the fuck? Right side cave. He fucking. Yes, he just came around the rock. Doesn't make sense.
Do you think that nade should have killed him? That shit killed me, same distance.
Is there a grenade up in there, Max?
There's at least 2 in cave.
I think they backed up to their side of the cave.
Possibly.
In their spawn, their base. There's 2 left though. Blake usually rushes. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, Blake didn't go.
I think this guy's in the back of his base. Yeah, he's right here. Oh no, that's a dead body.
Damn, dead body pretending to be a living guy.
I don't know where this guy is. Clear all that, so.
Behind Mac.
Cave.
Right side cave.
This cave.
I think he was behind a rock to the left side of that entrance.
So I'm cutting right. Is he in there?
Yeah, that's him shooting at you. He must have picked up Max's ammo. Victorious. There we go.
In front of you, Jim.
Yeah, I saw him. I'm gonna razor down. On him.
Yeah. You right cave razor, or was he at?
Oh, fuck. I killed right Blake cave. Here in the middle. I was shooting Cypher left side.
Dude, yeah, one's far right.
Outside of right cave, they're pushing mid now.
Jim, I was shooting Cypher around the corner left side.
Bomb hut?
Yep. Yeah, he's to the left of it by the rock.
Knife him back left.
Damn, he's under the tree on the left towards our spawn.
Yeah, see him right in front of us, I'm pushing up.
Jim, they're gonna knife right here, be careful.
There was an STG close to you back.
Dude, he needed the same fucking spot 5 times! Ugh.
2v4.
Behind us.
Dude, there I can't go. Aim. Alright. That was close.
Nice.
One right here on me.
They're both there. Last one's there too. He's on Jim.
Pinch him, pinch him, pinch him.
Nope, he's on side.
Oh shit.
Footwork. Nice. GG.
Yeah. Fuck it.
Yeehaw.
We're gonna keep sealed, right?
Yeah.
Go.
Yo.
Reaver.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gia.
Okay. Just gonna try to go through red. Get to their spawn.
I'm trying to push fish market real quick.
If you go up those center stairs, you're gonna get naded. Guaranteed.
Two middle, one's rushing half wall. He really just P90'd me across the map. What a fucking lucky bitch.
They're in our spawn on the far right. And on our half wall.
Yeah.
Two in our spawn, pretty much. Grab the bomb.
Or
half wall.
Going to plant.
Why the fuck?
I think they're both behind us. You should be good solo.
Yeah, he's way. He's like half wall area. Just put that shit down.
Was the bridge blown?
No. That's alright. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah.
One's coming in far right alley.
One's underneath me.
Jeez, Nate. Shot him right in the ear.
Shit.
Nice.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Nate, you shot him right in the ear. The dude turned a corner and you were just like two or three shots in his head.
Mm-hmm. Just need that one shot.
I'm gonna trim these hedges right quick. Well, they don't trim anymore. There we go.
I got to my sticks late. These guys were in our embassy and over our half wall already.
There's a guy up there, Mac in the back.
Oh, now they belt. Won't right the control.
Nice.
I'm almost pushing half off. And...
Yeah, he's half off, isn't he? On. Yeah. Probably Blake. He's underneath our CL flat right now in mid. He's underneath red room balcony right now in mid.
What's sniping our right alley? Watch out. He's in the corner.
Close. Middle, middle. Jason in front of you in middle. Fuck.
Two on solo. I got one.
It was 3:45 minutes, and then a few seconds passed.
You killed him.
Then it's at the 2:15 mark. What are you talking about?
Who's left? So Cypher. Bell tower, is he sniping?
What are you talking about, Remus?
It'd be like Bell Tower or something, right?
It is laggy.
Oh yeah, he's right where we killed those guys.
Laggy.
Oh, he's still sniping. What a weirdo.
Not doing anything special.
I don't know who he thinks he is.
Oh, Jason.
Jesus,
the blood
he looked
just
at me.
Splattered off his head.
Yeah. It's been taking me a lot to kill people.
What's he thinking?
Trying to be able to talk that trash.
What, sniper?
That's not gonna happen.
Sniper? Yeah, he wants to get some beast mode snipes so he can talk some smack.
He always snipes, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but the play right there was not the optimal play, is what Nate was saying.
I don't think they care.
Yeah.
Go ahead and park it real fast. I'm gonna need the fish stairs then.
Yeah, I'm going around.
Got
him. They saw me through the front door.
One in their base.
Is there a fucking team huddle?
Jump on this guy, so
hold on, hold on, grenade. Okay.
Coming out the back, big entrance.
This guy's getting jumped right now.
Oh.
Got him, Jim. Back at their spawn.
Times. He's one hit. There we go.
Okay. I feel like I did a lot.
Damn. These guys don't have seal weapons. They don't have a fucking chance, huh?
Oh. Should have beat them on
that. Argue that they don't have
at least we won three rounds.
Yeah, we dropped Night Stalker. Like that was just us. We had a lead on it.
It's maybe switch room. Oh shit, one's behind me.
Half wall.
One's in our red room, skinny alley. Red room, skinny alley. Let's crack you.
Yo, half wall.
You jumped over?
Access an
M60. There's another one over there, I'm pretty sure.
Don't detonate, don't detonate, bridge.
We gotta tell him.
One of those guys were. One of them, their guys were using it, that's why he's using it.
What, the F90?
No, the M16.
M16, I think Kier pulled out the M16, and then Max pulled it out. I don't care. It's whatever the hell you want, as long as it's not an IW. And
I want to get more kills. I'm not doing very well. What an oddly placed turret, dead-eyed. Oddly placed, very ineffective.
Short nades, because they're probably already.
Yeah.
That was so far away.
Will you pick up the bomb in the gazebo right now?
Yeah.
Good help. Two left. Cracky rushed the far left last time. Might be there again.
I'll just do a bad grenade underneath me.
Yep.
Cypher's in their spawn. Yep.
Yeah, and Cracky was far left for sure. Someone threw a nade over there. Might be behind us. Might blow
Jason, did you just throw that grenade
right
in the air?
Dude, I fucked him up. Are you kidding me?
Still spawn, don't walk into the street.
Yeah, he's weak.
No, so what the hell are you doing?
Oh my god,
you didn't even call bad nade, bro.
I did not trust it.
Fucking blind. Jesus. Oh, you dropped it when he shot you?
Yeah.
Oh.
I didn't know.
Oh, that was
that
like...
went bad. God damn.
Three team. Oh,
Thunder
wait.
Getting blown out.
You got three team. You got two team killed, and you killed yourself, Jay.
Yeah.
You took out half. You took out half the team for them that round.
I'm a beast.
Killed fucking.
Gonna kill the turn. I dare you. Well, that required the perfect situation.
Five rushes middle. Someone's getting the amazing embassy on the bell tower flat somewhere.
Our far left, Alan. Got him.
Razor's two up there.
Yeah, there fucking is. What the fuck? Where'd the other guy go?
He went the other way, I think. Yeah, he jumped over.
He's in the alley. He's at the bottom of the stairs.
Nate, turn around.
What a plan.
Where the hell did Luke go? He was already up there.
Get out of here! Viper, are you fucking kidding me?
I knew you'd get shotgun.
I knew that was gonna happen too. I can't believe that I fucking reloaded.
Planet.
Jay, he's inside a fish marker behind you.
He knows.
You're dead. Do it again, you're dead.
You're dead. He's staring at it.
Do it
How
again,
are you not
dead.
Fucking dead?
Dead.
He's just gonna come up the stairs behind you.
Again, you're dead.
Oh shit. Oh man. Ah, that was the worst
Nate,
thing.
You're funny.
Son of a bitch.
Your only death is a suicide?
But don't you forget the extent of that one death. That one death is a suicide and killing a teammate to lose the round.
That's funny.
Wow, shit is fire.
Oh, he just shotgunned me.
Sniper right alley.
What the fuck? Oh, Luca, you fucking serious, dude. Oh, the fuck. Luca just instant headshots me from crouch. Oh, whatever.
Vine's where?
Oh my god, Max.
He's in the Red Room alley on Max right now.
Okay.
Max is trying to keep from getting shotgun.
Fucking legit Divine had a bullet hole in the whole fight.
Behind you, Jim Bobo.
Who gave him an M4? God damn it.
Everything's like super quiet. I
am getting off here, boys.
Yeah, me too.
Nice teams you pick.
Pains. I guess sniping with them. Oh well. GG's, fellas.
GG's.
That's what happens when you concede.
Yeah, I feel like that's what happened. But we won't talk about that. We'll just say GG.
It's gonna be the.